I left the table set for dinner that night, a silent rebuke. Julia saw it when she got home around 10.
I'm sorry, hon.
I know, you were busy, I said.
I was. Please forgive me.
I do, I said.
You're the best.
She blew me a kiss from across the room.
I'm going to take a shower, she said.
And she headed off down the hallway. I watched her go. On the way down the hall, she looked into the baby's room and then darted in. A moment later, I heard her cooing and the baby gurgling.